that, though, is following our weekly look back, some of the most significant games in NBA Finals history. Lakers Pistons from 2004 is replaying on the channel at 7 o'clock Eastern. Then we got Heat Spurs from 2014. And before you watch these games tonight, let me remind you that 2004 game marks one of the great upsets in NBA Finals history. A Pistons team, scrappy, without those flashy megastars, took down the super team featuring Shaq, Kobe, Karl Malone, and Gary Payton. The loss was enough to mark the end of the Shaq-Kobe era in LA. Shaq traded to Miami the following summer. But what if, Richard Jefferson, what if the 2004 Lakers had done what they were supposed to do, beat the Pistons in the finals? What do you think the ramifications of that would have been?
Well, they might not have traded Shaq right after they won a championship, but Shaq was on the clock. If you watch The Last Dance and you see that Jerry Krause and Jerry Reinsdorf were both trying to sell high, they wanted to rebuild while they had Michael Jordan. They weren't going to pay Scottie Pippen. So we've seen this over time. And even that moment in time was only, you know, it was only, you know, 8-9 years later that this Shaq and Kobe situation happened. So I believe that ultimately Shaq was going to end up someplace else relatively soon.
Man, you know what? I truly believe if they won that championship, you got to bring that team back to compete to see if they can do it again. And then think about it. That would have been a four-peat. When the last time a championship team won it four times in a row, not since the Boston Celtics. And then a lot of legacies were on the line. You know, how would we had a view Kobe? He could have possibly been the MVP of that series. How would we view Karl Malone today? Because Karl Malone is one of the greatest players to ever play. But will we view him as a top five or even a top 10 player after winning a championship? There's so many what ifs in that career. And then do we view this team as being one of the greatest teams ever assembled? When you look at the resumes of the four Hall of Famers on that team, Gary Payton was once considered probably the best guard in the league at some point. Karl Malone definitely was considered the best power forward, Shaq the best center, and Kobe the best two guard, all on one team. So it was a lot of legacies on the line if they had won that championship. You just have to wonder, what if?
Yeah, I mean, the Spurs won a title in the middle there, so it wouldn't be a four-peat, but you're absolutely right about Karl Malone especially.
Oh, you're right.
Right?
That's right.
Because the way we think of Karl Malone from a basketball standpoint would have changed if he had a ring. There's so many different things that if you watch this game tonight, the stakes are crazy if you think of L.A. winning instead of Detroit. But, of course, our friends Chauncey Billups and the crew, they were the ones who pulled that out. And Rasheed Wallace, the only player to be traded mid-season to be a starter on the team that the same year wins a title at that point. So that was big for him as well.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.